American Museum of Natural History today, and we're going to watch an IMAX show on beavers. So far we've only done floor one, and we've been here for about an hour. It's very neat here. I could probably spend 3 days here. After this, we'll go into the North American mammal, and then we have three more tours to do. Now you're looking at Oliver. Now we're back again. Hi, we're in the American National Museum.
Mammal.
Walking through Central Park. We just left the American History Museum over here. And we're strolling through the park and we're heading towards Strawberry Field Forever.
Muddy. What's the movie?
I want to say The Accused, but it's not The Accused. It's Revenge.
Wasn't that Revenge?
Times Square, the heart of New York, everyone's here. For real? You madness. This is the famous 48th Street. Okay. We're in the middle of Times Square. They made this center partition here for all the pedestrians and visitors, including an entire area for pictures, taking pictures. So this is a typical Sunday. Look how many people are here. It's amazing, really. All the noise of the city. You can see all the show advertisements behind us. And generally the madness of New York.